day we got it made. Till then I was so afraid that isolation. We're afraid to be alone. Everybody's got to have a home. Salvation. Just a vital little girl trying to change the whole wide world. Salvation. The world is just a little town. Everybody's trying to put us down. I don't expect you to understand after you've caused so much pain. But then again, you're not to blame. You're just a human, a victim of the
I just noticed there's a big hole where you're standing. I'll have to get that fixed.
God is a concept by which we measure our pain. I'll say it again. God is a concept by which we measure our pain. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't believe in magic. I don't believe in action. I don't believe in Bible. I don't believe in tarot. I don't believe in Hitler. I don't believe in Jesus.
I just believe in me. You're calling me.
And that's reality.
Dream is over. What can I say? The dream is over. Yesterday,
I'm John. And so, dear friends, you just have to carry on. The dream is over.
If anyone's obviously not paying any attention to me, you might have noticed there's a video on the wall there. Probably a VHS as well, it's that old. From the bedding that we did at the Adelphi. Who was at the bedding at the Adelphi all those years ago? We're still here, aren't we? What does that say about me?
It's on Betamax.
It's on Betamax, yeah. So that's where we invited the audience to cut Yoko's clothes off as it was a happening. We were watching it in the office the other week and I came up with some quips which weren't very nice. I can't repeat them now, but it was good fun. Okay, what are we going to do next? Should we do something after the whole fantasy thing?
Yeah.
People say I'm crazy. Do what I'm doing. Will you give me all kinds of warnings to save me from ruin? When I say that I'm okay, when I'm looking at me kind of strange, surely you're not happy now, you're no longer playing the game. People say I'm lazy. Dream of my life away. Will they give me all kinds of advice? Designed to enlighten me. When I tell them that I'm doing fine, watching shadows on the wall. Don't you miss the big time, boy? You know I'm around the ball.
Let's hear you sing it. Come on.
I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round. I really love to watch them roll. Love along the ride on the merry-go-round. Lost in confusion. Well, I tell you, there's no problem. All the solutions. Well, they shake their hands and they look at me as if I've lost my mind. Tell them there's no hurry. I'm just sitting here doing time. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. I really love to watch them roll. No luck to ride on the merry-go-round. Oh. I just had to let it go. Let it go.
Learn that for Abbey Road on the River because I stupidly said I'd do the whole of the Imagine album. So there you go. Who was at Abbey Road on the River? Oh yes. Ladies there, yes. All four of us. Shout out a song. 1, 2, 3, go. Not Serve Yourself. The last time I sang Serve Yourself on this stage was a John Lennon gig last year, and Mr. Bill Heckel said, I'll give you £100 if you sing Serve Yourself. So what would you do? You've got to take the money, haven't you? He wasn't happy. I took the money and then threw 5 crisp £20 notes belonging to Mr. Heckel into the audience. And he reckons I still owe him £100. Work that one out. Okay, what are we going to do? Working class hero, that's coming. Who said Imagine? Should we do Imagine? I don't know.
Take my hand.
Life is what happens to you while you're busy making other plans. Beautiful, 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 beautiful Paul. Beautiful, 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 beautiful Paul. Before you go to sleep, say a little prayer. Every day, in every way, it's getting better, better. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Darling, 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 Sean. Woman, I can hardly express my mixed emotions and my bloodlessness. After all, and forever in your debt. And woman, I will try to express my inner feeling and thankfulness. The shining made me the meaning of success. Child inside of a man. Please remember, my life is in your hands. And woman, hold me close in your heart. However distant, don't keep us apart. After all, it is written in the stars. Explain. I never meant to cause you sorrow or pain. So let me tell you again and again and again. I love you. Yeah, yeah. Now forever.
Especially for Julia, because this is Julia's favorite show song. And me and Julia have been traveling all over the world all year, but she's sick of me.
When the night has come, and the land is dark, and the moon is the only light to see me. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. Come on. So darling, darling,
stand by me.
Oh, darling, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, every mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry. I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, now, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Won't you please, won't you stand by me. When my night has come and my land is dark and the moon is yawning, all that we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you sing, as long as you can stand by me. So darling, darling,
stand by me.
We're singing for Julia, louder. Stand by me, stand by me, stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me. Oh, stand by me, won't you please, won't you stand by me. Hello. Standing in the town of Southampton, trying to get you out of the front. The man in the mic said, gotta go back, you know, they didn't even give us a chance. Christ, you know it ain't easy. No, how did it be? The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Down in the paintings of Paris, I've been learning down by the same. Peter Brown called a state, you can make it up here. You know how hard it can be. The women's are coming, they're gonna crucify me. From Paris to the Amsterdam Hilton, talking it up there for a week. When you people say what you're doing in bed, I said for all that time it gave us a beat. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The women's are going, they're gonna crucify me. Come on. Saving up your money for a rainy day, giving all your clothes to charity. Well, last night the wife said, oh boy, we got it. Don't say not already, but you saw. Men are like the trip to Vienna. He's in charge of caregiving back. He's been said. He's got to his head. They look just like the gurus in black. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The women's are gone.
back to London. Leave the Eagles out of sight. Come back on the press set. We wish you success. It's good you have the gold of your back. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The women's have gone away. They're gonna crucify me. The women's have gone away. They're gonna crucify me. Oh.
Thank you. Ladies and gents, I'd like to invite a very special guest onto the stage. Like me, he has his birthday this week in August. He was a couple of years older than me. Obviously, I'm celebrating my 50th tomorrow, not 60 as in the programme. At this point, that's true. Honest, that's what it says here, there's a script, it says I'm that young. I am currently still in my 40s. And that is why I'm allowed to stand on the cavern stage. It's true, Joe, it's true. That's why I'm allowed to stand on the cavern stage in a caftan. You might think it's a shirt, but it's a caftan. Can't wear it in my 50s. Put your hands together and welcome my friend, Mr. Mark Hudson.